of us, what you expected us to do, the level you expected us to operate, and we disappointed you because we failed your expectations. We are human beings. We are flesh and blood. The Lord called us into the ministry knowing our imperfections. And so on behalf of myself and my family, we ask the church, forgive us. Anywhere we have failed, please forgive us. And if anybody has caused us any grief, we have forgiven. I pray that we should meet at the victory. I leave you with these words of hope and courage.
Never allow anything, never allow anything to distract you and keep you away from Jesus. This earthly life is temporal. The heavenly one is eternal. By the special grace of God, we will make it to heaven.
Amen.
Commit us in your prayers. And I want to assure you, I will keep praying for you. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
The Lord lift up his countenance upon you.
Amen. May
the Lord give you peace.
Amen.
And answer all your prayers.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.